My best friend Duna got a mommy and he jealous of me. So I hug her extra tight before she's ready to sleep. In the morning I got a lot to do and places to be. Mommy crying in the kitchen, I pretend I don't see. Then I grab my bag, I say goodbye and then she says it to me. As I'm walking out the door, I wonder what's expected of me. I love my mama and I wanna make her problems go away. But I don't wanna see a child and who's parenting me. A couple days ago I sat down in the kitchen with her, and she told me that she hate the way she look. And she get lonely when I'm gone cause she got nowhere to turn. So she tried to lose herself inside her book. The conversation ended as I'm feeling like a horrible son. But I kept it in, I didn't say a word, because I knew that it would only make it worse. Mommy taught me confidence and now she insecure. Mommy taught me not to be afraid of mistakes. Mommy taught me always to follow a dream. Mommy taught me how to deal with the pressure, but now when the pressure don't belong to me. Mommy taught me always be grateful and share. Mommy taught me always to do what's fair. It's not that I don't care, it's that I care too much. And I still believe in heroes, I still believe in
everything you taught me, that's why I can't believe your fucking nerve. You just complain, complain, complain. I don't think I get the treatment I deserve, because I think about you all day. I don't focus and I feel my stomach turn. Then you tell me not to worry about it. Ma, you would just eat your fucking words. Shit, took me years just to say this, so I ain't leaving one thing out. When I see a tear on your face, it's only thing I can't think about, only thing I want to fix. If I can't help, then I flip out. I saw you cry driving me to school, then you wondered why I got kicked out. See, I thought this shit was okay. My homie found out when he don't. When I told him I can't hang today, cause my mom depression can't be alone. You taught me not to bite my tongue. You taught me I control my fate. You taught me how to get shit straight. You taught me what is fair, this ain't. Shit, I don't wanna hear about what could be. Why the fuck you gotta let the past control you? I don't wanna hear about a fight with daddy or about the money daddy owe you. I don't wanna hear that you feel ugly. You more beautiful than you just could imagine. I don't wanna be in this position when I listen, thinking you don't know how good you have it. You could be homeless with no money, when the wind blowing, this snow coming. You could be like dad, living the same life every day and going home to nobody. Least you got me, huh? Least you got heat, huh? I wanna make it just to make you rich, but a dollar can't sell a pessimist.
Look, I wanna be someone that you can speak with, but you always telling me never forget to be a kid. But I can't be a kid when I see you like this. Can't be myself when I see you like this. Old enough to know my hero isn't invincible, but I'm still young enough to not wanna know where all the weaknesses is. I just don't think it's right. I just don't think it's fair to act when I feel like I gotta parent my parent just for my parent to parent back. I love you more than you know, but I cannot be the only reason. My role model don't roll down a deep end, cause
mommy taught me not to be afraid of mistakes. Mommy taught me always to follow a dream. Mommy taught me how to deal with the pressure, but now when the pressure don't belong to me. Mommy taught me always be grateful and share. Mommy taught me always to do what's fair. It's not that I don't care, it's that I care too much. And I still believe in heroes, I still believe in heroes.